What's up, y'all? How y'all doing, man? Welcome back to the channel, man. Hey, I appreciate y'all for all the love y'all been showing me, man. Hey, I'm at this travel stop, pull over to get some gas, and a nice rig just pulled up, man. And unfortunately, I'm in a hurry, so I can't really get down and really stick around, but I want to show y'all this rig right here. This is a Peterbilt 389, and boy, it's off the chain, man. So I'm gonna show y'all it. We're gonna walk around it real quick, man. Check this thing out. Now look at this Peterbilt, y'all. It's a car hauler. Car hauler, man. This thing is sweet. All the way sweet. Spoke with the driver for a little bit. Yo, these stripes. If I got a Peterbilt, I ain't even gonna say if. When I get a Peterbilt 389, I'm definitely rocking with some stripes like these right here. That shit is sick. And of course, y'all already know I like these headlights, man. These headlights right here. If y'all know what the name of these headlights are, man, let me know, man. I don't know the name of it. Yo, this thing is stupid. Stupid, man. It's so hard to make a decision when it comes to these trucks, man. And what I mean by that is, like, if you should drive a truck, which way you want to go? Like, which route? Are you going to go flatbed? You want to do car hauler? You want to do reefer? Like which route you want to go? I know for myself, I'm really leaning towards flatbed. You know, like, I think flatbed would be real cool to do. And if not flatbed, reefer would be the next best thing for me. Because reefer got them dope-ass trailers. Dope trailers where you can do a lot of paint scheme on it. You can paint the reefer section. But at the same time, these car haulers, man, look how he got all the paint matching, like every piece of metal on this bad boy. It's stupid. Matches the frame, the fuel tanks. Always Haulin. Always Haulin. Air tanks painted, fuel tanks painted, and of course the same paint and all the railings. Now what's cool with the car hauler is the exhaust comes out at the side. You have some of them where the exhaust runs out the top, but this one right here, the exhaust come out the side. But the Jake brakes on this thing is stupid, man. I ain't even gonna lie. He said right now we're at the, I don't know if y'all can see, but we're at a travel center right here off 75. So he said he's going all the way up to Wisconsin, man. Wisconsin. Look at this sweet muscle car in the back of this thing, man. Don't play with us. Look at that. Y'all some car dudes, man. Let me know what that is. You know what I'm saying? I know I can go look around it, but I don't want to go look around it. So nice rig right here, man. Gary, I think he said his name was. Beautiful rig right here. Beautiful rig. And I'm out, man. Yeah.
Play with them.